I'm walking along one of the mountain crests. You can see out from both sides. It is absolutely beautiful out here. It is extremely windy right now. It had had some light snows, flurries earlier this morning. I'm probably maybe 2 miles out from Neil's Gap. I think I've got 9 more miles till the next shelter. And I met a gentleman, Jerry, along the way. We finally had some time to talk, and it was just really uplifting. He was kind of on the same journey and seeking the Lord and self-discovery. His goal was only to go 100 miles. He doesn't think he's going to make it. So I think his wife's going to come and pick him up shortly so that he can have some opportunities to take care of some other business before having to go to work. But really enjoyable talking with him, sharing some scriptures, encouragement. So I'm going to check on and see how many miles I can put down while my energy is up. And it's quite cold out, but my gear is, I think, top notch for me, and it's keeping me quite warm. I'm just sweating all on the inside, and I figure hot's better than 100.